aspects of this. One is crime prevention, and the second is crime punishing the criminals. So, like the IPS officer has just told us that Amitabh ji, I mean, it is so insightful and also very painful as a citizen to hear that that is what we have always imagined is actually true. The way we see crimes increasing and nothing being done. And here you have an IPS officer telling you that everything that you have thought is actually correct. So basically, हम लोग भगवान की मर्जी पे हैं. अगर बच सके तो बच लो. So I mean that's why most of us have created bubbles of safety for ourselves and our children. We ensure that you know our children don't step out without adequate protection. That there's somebody always with them. We cannot leave them alone. And we ensure that every whatever possible with our financial condition, whatever best you can do, you do it for your kids. Having said that. We must remember that only 6% of Indians earn enough to be able to pay income tax. Only 3% Indians have access, have their own private vehicles. That means 97% of Indians do not have their own vehicles, do not have enough income that they are able to look after their family in a way that they can protect all of them. And considering the way the police is behaving, it is obviously very difficult for us to safeguard ourselves and our children. So the important thing, what as citizens, what we can do is sensitize our children, raise the next generation better, ensure that crimes don't happen because children are taught at home that you know the boys are taught that they have better rights than women. If we are able to do that, we are able to raise our boys in a manner that they understand that women's no means no, that you cannot harass a colleague, you cannot go on pestering a girl if you want to, you know, like her, then you must accept her no. Yesterday, I was just reading Shah Rukh Khan's tweet that, you know, he said, someone asked him, ladki ko kaise patana hai? He said, sabse pehle aap unko respect se treat karo aur patana nahi hota hai. You know, that is the big difference. What we learn from our movies, what we can do is improve the gender equality at home, improve the way that women are displayed in movies, and sensitize your children. That is one step that we can do as citizens. The second is to ensure that if you can, through pressure or whatever, ensure that FIRs must be filed. All cases, whether they are true or false or whatever, should be not only reported, they must be investigated. And whether or not something comes out of it, there should be, we should not be worried about the increasing number of crimes. It is important to report everything and then ensure that every case is investigated, whatever it takes for us to become a civilized society from the jungle raj that we are presently living in. If we can also ensure that a CISF or another set of people can be used to provide security to our VIPs so that the police
no, that will come that
all of
will
that
come second part that will come second part
and second I mean we should stop normalizing crime. You know, everything becomes another statistic. We have 15 one yeah. rape in India every 15 minutes. It is, we have become numb. It is very rare that something very obnoxious and it becomes a national movement like Nirbhaya. Despite the nation, despite the government being on the side, it took 8 years for those people to be finally hanged. So we need a huge change in our mindset. We need a huge change in policing. We need a huge change in judiciary. And I don't see any hope for the present government right now.
What should we do? As she said, we must stand up.
The first solution, sir, is that stop giving bribes. अगर कोई आपको रोकता है तो बोलो सर काटो चलान मेरे को प्रिंट में चाहिए. आप 100 रुपए 500 रुपए दे के भागने की कोशिश मत करो. यस्टरडे माय ड्राइवर वाज कॉट एट अ रेड लाइट. आई टोल्ड हिम सर आगे तो हम वी वर हार्डली 5-10-20 feet अहेड. आई सर आप काटोगे तो इसकी सैलरी से जाएगा. ही सर मैडम 5000 का चालान है आप 500 रुपए दे दीजिए. ऐसे रिसीट काटिए. आई टुक अ रिसीट एंड आई वेंट बिकॉज एटलीस्ट लेट दैट मनी गो इन टू the government's coffers instead of this person who's standing there as a constable at the red light. That's the first and foremost thing. Stop trying to save yourself instead of, because you look at the bigger picture. I have been told that cops on the traffic signals in Gurgaon earn more than 10,000 rupees a day. So why will they not be interested to stop you? वो आपके पैसे 20 लोगों को रोकेंगे वो 10 रुपए लेके जाएंगे. आई हैव नथिंग अगेंस्ट पुलिसमैन. द पुलिसमैन आर अ पार्ट ऑफ द सेम फैब्रिक दैट ऑफ ऑल इंडियंस. आवर ब्लड हैज गॉट करप्टेड. जिसको मौका लगता है वो करप्ट हो जाता है. बहुत मुश्किल लगती है कि आप करप्शन ना करो व्हेन यू आर इन अ पोजीशन. दैट इज अ मैटर ऑफ इंटेग्रिटी. सो आई हैव नथिंग अगेंस्ट पुलिसमैन. द एसएचओस इन माय एरिया, एवरी टाइम अ न्यू एसएचओ कम्स आई गो एंड से हेलो. And then when they come to my clinic, I give them treatment which is complimentary. I try because it is a give and take. We have to work in partnership with the police. They are also brothers and sisters of ours. I have patients who are policemen, yes, and women. So I don't think that we can label everybody as a black and white. But yes, corruption is huge. Unaccountability is huge. And I think as citizens, we must ask more from our government. We must ask instead of when they come and talk to you, politicians come and speak to you, ki is bar vote dijiye, to poochiye aap policing mein kya karne wale hain, aap kis tarah meri security improve karenge, kis tarah aap street lights badhayenge, kis tarah aap crimes ko rokenge, rokne se zyada solve karenge. Similarly, same thing on education, same thing on health. We don't ask the right questions from the people, politicians. And why do they want to work? जब उनको राम मंदिर के नाम पे पुलवामा के वहां पे वोट मिल रहा है तो काम क्यों करेंगे? उनको इंसेंटिव ही नहीं काम करने का. सो हमें उनको डरा के रखना है, हमें क्वेश्चन पूछना है, वो लोग वरना नहीं सुनेंगे और कुछ नहीं बदलेगा.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you.